Hi guys, today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to make one of my favorite foods, cauliflower, into a delicious salad. We're making a roasted cauliflower salad, Middle Eastern inspired, with some pomegranate molasses and chickpeas and lots of fresh herbs. It's gonna be delicious. Keep watching and you'll find out how to make it. Today's video is a collaboration with Karolita Sobanska, who has two different YouTube channels, one in Polish and one in English. This collaboration is with her English channel, and it was her idea to do a recipe challenge swap sort of thing with cauliflower. Beautiful cauliflower. So Karolita made a super beautiful and tasty, I'm hungry just thinking about it. She made a cauliflower Alfredo using cauliflower as the creamy cheese sauce. So you guys have to check out her video after you watch this one. Subscribe, let her know that you came from Sweet Potato Soul, and let's get started with our cauliflower. Cut the cauliflower into small bite-sized pieces. When I cut cauliflower, I like to half it, then cut the stalk out of the center. That makes it easy to chop the florets. Cauliflower leaves are amazing, so if yours has some, be sure to roast them too. Toss your cauliflower with a drizzle of oil. I'm using culinary argan oil. Then add a bit of sea salt, toss some more, and then spread it evenly onto a lined baking sheet. Roast it for about 30 minutes at 375 to 400 degrees. Of course, this recipe calls for sweet potatoes too. I'm peeling mine, but you can leave the skin on if you'd like. Cut them into small cubes, then toss them with oil and spread evenly on a baking sheet or a skillet like I'm doing. We're also using fingerling potatoes. Cut them in half and toss with a little oil, then add them to the baking vessel along with the sweet potatoes. Sprinkle some salt over the potatoes and then roast them for 30 minutes in the oven with the cauliflower. For a kick, we're gonna add raw red onion. Half an onion, then very thinly slice it. Our hearty salad will also have chickpeas and farro, a whole grain cousin of wheat. We're also going to add fresh mint and parsley. Fresh herbs really heighten the flavor profile. Now let's make our dressing. Into a small jar, add pomegranate molasses, Dijon mustard, toasted cumin seeds, red chili flakes, black pepper, lemon juice, and olive oil. Place the lid on the jar and then shake it like a Polaroid picture until it's creamy. Time to make our salad. Into a large salad bowl, add the roasted cauliflower, cooked farro, chickpeas, roasted potatoes, red onion, parsley, and mint. Give it a stir and then pour the dressing all over it. Stir it again to make sure everything is coated in dressing yumminess. Finish it off with toasted pumpkin seeds, black pepper, and a dash more red chili flakes. Voila! Thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this salad video. And I hope you give this recipe a try, okay? Because it's just a great, delicious way to eat more vegetables, also more herbs, all that delicious stuff. Get in your diet. Also, make sure you check out Karolita's video right now because it's just great. I mean, honestly, I think the two recipes would go really well together in a menu. So think about that. Let us know what you think of our recipes and videos, and if you haven't already subscribed to Sweet Potato Soul, I think you should do so right now. So subscribe. I'm so happy to have you, and I'll see you next time. Bye.